Green one? Machino needs
yeah,
two.
Right there, go ahead.
Ask the question again.
All right, you have 3 8s and 24. This is a really simple mathematical question. You have 3 8s and 24. There's 24 hours in a day. There's a reason why you can only use two of those 8s for being productive. Sleep, right? Okay, so that's something I was never good at because I don't sleep a lot. And as a college student, you're not going to sleep a lot because you want to continue to try and adapt because these people are going to hit you with a caseload in order for you to be able to maintain a certain grade point average. Because see, believe it or not, I finished my graduate college with a 2.5 GPA. It wasn't easy because I failed classes and I got into a lot of competition with a lot of professors there. Although this is predominantly black in the school, you have to understand, you have to be able to navigate these waters and really pick your battles. So I tell you about the class I failed, and then I'm gonna tell you a little bit more about the whole pro-black thing and how you can work that out, right? So I walked into an accounting class. The sister said something about accounting. I took that class twice, so I'm pretty good at it. So I walk into this class. This sister's from Haiti, you know, and right away I'm thinking we're gonna vibe. Like, yeah, this sister's from motherland, you know, y'all promoted, all that. Like, what's up? And she hits me with this thing, like, she wanted to be one of the humiliation type teachers where, oh, you guys missed an assignment, shame on you. You know, you supposed to know better, you're a college kid, and, you know, you're doing this, you're doing that. So I get up in the class, I'm like, look, I don't have to take this, miss, all right? First of all, you understand me, the assignments you're giving us, they don't even really make sense because you're not instilling that in the mind. Make long story short, she pulled me out of the fight while I failed the class. I tried fight, that didn't work. I ended up having to retake, I got an A plus. The reason why I gave you that story is because when you are on the step, and that's for the younger, when y'all do involve on the higher education, regardless of where it is, whether it's the Ivy League school, which I'm hoping you guys get into, there's a reason why. It's because when you become a stronger soldier, you're able to adapt faster. So have you ever seen that movie, Universal Soul Soldiers? Yeah. So it's like, you don't need the needle, you understand me? Well, I mean, in a sense, your book is your needle. So they can give you some material and you can master it in a short period of time. So that's kind of what they do in a master's program. They throw all this material in front of you. And they're like, all right, in 5 weeks, you want a paper that is halfway complete, and you have to be able to break down the academic, statistical reasoning behind the academic, whatever, and you're just like, And so when you do become more accustomed to that, which is what we're going to get into now, is the culture. So we have a culture as a black people. I heard a sister say something about nation building and nationality. That's very important because if you really want to be technical, right, what separates us from other people, like the Hispanics or the Asians or whoever, is the fact that they have a nation behind them. Yeah. I mean, literally, they have people willing to go to war for them. Whether they don't want to be in that country or not.
That's
and
right.
You have people here who are willing to expatriate, but they don't understand that if you don't have a standing army, if you're not connected with enough soldiers that are riding here, you understand me? You're eventually going to be caught out there. And then, of course, you end up like a lot of us kidnapped or, you know, shot up. I mean, we've seen that a lot, right? And it's happened a lot because as the male, this is just, you know, just me speaking to the men about the education system. Education doesn't have to really involve a college setting, right? I think we can all agree that college, it has few purposes in our lives, you understand me? But the purposes that it do serve, we are able to manipulate that to fit into our, you know what I mean, our longevity, into our well-being. So, for example, my degree in public administration, which is typically how to run a government, it helps me accomplish things that other people have difficulty doing. Like, for example, writing letters. Did you know that writing a letter can actually change the community? Like, this is serious stuff. And so when I teach that to my younger brother, I would tell you a story about when I run out of time. You know, when I taught the whole concept of letter writing and how it can affect change, you know, people actually started to listen because one of the things that I started to do was write letters to some of the political officials. Now, some of us have differences of opinion about how the political structure is set up and whether or not we should be, you know, capitalist driven, socialist driven, Zionist driven, I don't, you know, it's whatever. But at this point in the game, just so you'll understand that you being this adaptive soldier, an adaptive soldier, I don't know, I play video games a lot. I mean, it's a real good de-stressor, but it's like if you're playing Call of Duty or you're playing, I don't know, Mario, for example, right? Mario, he runs through the stages and he picks up these different tools to accomplish the mission. So the mission at this point is to become more marketable. Why? Because if you work for IBM, guess what? I can get an IBM too. And then, say this system right here worked, I don't know, in the White House, right? Guess what? That's my recommendation right there. Maybe not in the White House, but maybe at 200 Pennsylvania Street. So we in the building, you understand me? And so I want people to understand that the science behind collective, you know what I mean, a collective, an educational collective, where you get these skills to use them to uplift each other. So I think I touched on everything except the pro-black part. I mean, that goes without saying, you all wouldn't be here, you know, if you didn't have some sense of community, if you didn't understand that, you know, what brings us together is sometimes more than what you can put together in words. So I'm gonna just kind of leave it at that. I appreciate everyone coming. You know, I ran out of time, so I hope y'all enjoyed the story, and I hope I touched on everything important. And now, if there's any questions before you start clapping, you know, it's probably, you know, probably not, but just before, I'm gonna ask, any questions? Anything about what I talked about? Because if I start talking about some other stuff, I know I'm gonna lose somebody. Yeah. That's just, go ahead.
So you said you're advanced when it comes to accounting?
I wouldn't say advanced, but I'm probably better than that.
What is your strongest subject that you're good at?
All right, so this is about being adaptive, right? So my strongest subject is anything in the, I would say in the literary and social behavioral science field. So I'm good at writing, I'm very good at writing. I was terrible at it, but guess what? They make me write a lot, and that's part of me adapt. I'm building that skill. So guess what? I can write letters or paragraphs or essays, and if you need some help with them,
yeah,
you
can
check my information. Business proposals, things like that, because those are the things I was trained to do. And so I use that to help my people as well, like my mother's business, my cousin's business, etc. So I'm really good at writing. I'm excellent at public speaking. I don't know. But now I can get better than this. I ain't trying to stand on the table and all that. I ain't got too much time. You got a question for me?
Yeah. How does a pro-black person handle financial aid?
All right, so financial aid is not as tricky as it seems. You just lie your ass off. That's really what you do. The government don't catch you. See, what you need to realize is if you do have a good source of income, right, the government's probably going to 9 times out of 10 deny you financial aid as far as a grant goes. But as far as loans go, I need you to understand that most people who do complete a 4-year education, not so much CUNY, because that's a whole nother beast. I'm in a CUNY school, which is like something I can speak on from experience, but I've walked into other institutions. Like I've been to Pratt, you know, or whatever, and I've been to Pace, and when the lady told me, look, you want $30,000 up front, you know, I'm like, how the hell am I going to do that? But I'm paying. So as far as FAFSA goes and financial aid goes, realistically, you do have to put some information forward. You got to put some effort forward. Hide your assets very well, because you know the IRS does. Like I can tell you from experience working with some governmental programs, the IRS has very good monitoring and tracking programs, like a software program. What they have to do is receive the application electronically, and a red flag can flip like that. So they can find out what's going on without them ever even having to investigate. And as far as like getting money, parents start the children with a college saving fund now.
Yeah.
My cousin right there, he got a baby up in his neck all the time. Like, yo, throw this over here to the side because we got to get this college saving fund going. Because if you don't want to go to college, guess what? That's money for the startup business.
That's right, there you go.
That's money to bail them out. They pay their little goons and they get them, and that's it. And so I ain't telling nobody to do that, but I'm just letting you know that there is a science, and if you want to take it from the far right, the far left, politically, you know, I'm trying to be politically correct, but politically, the savings will work, and personal loans for your family. That means you got to borrow money from people, you got to network, you got to be in So I think that killed that question. Anything else?
No.
And, okay, you want to ask me a question?
So you have any questions?
No questions? All right, I'll give my round of applause. Nothing that white man is saying is affecting their
understand what that means and how powerful the home is. You know, so I also have to just say, you know, let's just keep that understanding. Sometimes it's about what we have at home and how strong we are taking what we have at home, outside of the home, and having the world deal with what the same we are in the house. Next meeting to deal with that in the world. So the next brother coming up is Brother Claus Jones. I need a little help on this tension. Got your attention to this one?
Yeah, he said unmute the mic.
And we got to plug in the phone. We working on this technology thing, you know, this is black popular, man. That's the Black Panthers that Skype. That's when they had Skype, man. It be over, man. They never got me. They call me. They call me. Get out the window, man. They shoot me. You know, so we got to take care of the technology. My pop's going to get on the internet. He got A1 credit. He don't want to mess with But we also have to learn to control that information.
Yeah.
You know, I'm only talking so we can get this set up for the next brother. We have two more speakers. I ain't trying to pull it out. But we have to use the information. And I've been learning with people like to get a roster, burn down everything. Everything is fire burn. You know what I mean? I got some friends that are like, they don't mess with nothing. Like technology, not us. Nah, you know what I mean? We're going to fight out on my staff, eight friends, and some incident. You know what I mean? I'm in gun training. And hopefully we're gonna plan a group trip to the range. You know, so we do a group trip to the range, martial arts classes, group learning, all of that stuff as important as possible. And having a good my son right there and then even if doing a video game, that body right there is really important for me as a homeschooler, you know, because you gotta be like a male. So I just don't want to lose back to how important this is. How we looking over there?
Be set in the future, and also throw in there the monitoring system, which is